Patrick Penker, Teacher of Plastic Art in Academy School of Excellence. Today I'm going to present to you my KBC work on. I'm going to start to present how the world has come to be now, mostly in Cameroon. Because we are in Cameroon, so I should present first what? It's Cameroon. So, at first, you see there's the dark, there's nothing. But don't be afraid. Just have a little hope. After, you have little sources. You get that? A little source of light coming from somewhere. And after, for a moment, for many years, you have a big explosion. Can you tell me what does that mean? Can I give you a moment to find the name of it? Yes, it's true. It's the Big Bang. That big explosion that bring us life for the first time. After that big explosion, now we come to what they call an earth. You see here, you see those different places here are the different men of the world. Here is Africa. You see this food is a print. That means that civilization started here. The first human being was here. Here he moved. Those different cycles show the movement. We move from Europe, move from Asia. According to the reality of the life, you see the different movement here, 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 and here. But with this time comes a new age. This new age, the age of separating all the world. Because here the world is united, but it will have something new. And that thing new is the rebirth of the different continents. You see, Africa is coming, the river is taking all the water, it's all over here, our world here. We have the dark matter all around. We have Africa, America, Europe here. Now, with that, we're coming slowly to our main topic of concern. Are you with me? Watch, pay attention and get what he said. Now we have Africa, as you see now, well drawn. But it's Cameroon that is our attachment. We are going to be in Cameroon. I will present just a story of how Cameroon has developed with what it's now. Instead of Cameroon, Cameroon is existing since 3,000 years before Jesus Christ, found by Professor Esomba in his archaeology work. Here, this Cameroon found by him. You see village, different village here. You see how it's going. Here we have the west region, or the big west region. We call it the grassland. That is the grassland. We have the Bamileke people, the Bamenda people, they call the northwest and the northwest, northwest. Those people, they have the same particular culture. They call it the culture of the chief, the kingdom. They have things like Junju, used for the initiation of a king. Here we have the central place where Yaoundé is based now, where you have our political capital. You see, have the embassy, the different embassy all over. But that is how it was before being what is now. You see, we are using wood there because they're the people of the forest. You see, this is the forest here. But at that particular moment, you come here in the south and the east. There is just the forest, many forests. Here live little peoples that are the first to be here in Cameroon. But the other people, they came because they were running slaves. So they came here. They came and moved those people from the center to the south. They went and hide themselves with the south because they haven't get any particular technology. But those people were coming with the technology. You see, with the north, with the pearl, with the Persians, they come here. That's the Persian here. Now you see them, they come up to north, all the north, the big north, extreme north, up to here. Now we have the center, they call the Fang. And here they call it the Kotoko. That is their old names. But from now, all those people are called Bantu. But from the west and the north, they call them Semi-Bantu because they are not, their language are not the same, and the language are a little different. Because inside here, we have different language. In West Province, all those villages have their particular language. For some, when you want to greet, when you want to say good morning, they say, for example, Ojea. For those Alintia, it depends. It depends on the place where you are located. That is why when you go for a particular place, you must know the different way they greet themselves. Now we have Kamun at its found now. That place, if you notice where there was the trees, the forest, they are building now schools, they are building hospitals now. You see, the open is coming through. It's moving all those different things. Now our tree is different. That is why even our climate is even changing. You see, for example, it's very hot. People are there, are waiting. People are sweating. But at the past it was good. We're having fun, good time. But now we don't know. Everywhere, illness is coming all over. It's taking us. It's true. When you have development, you have eventually you have those phones, you have the computer. But what is the problem is that our health is very difficult because at this moment people are not living longer than the others. This is how it's going on in our country. Now, I have a question for you. When you see this, when you look it, you observe it, what do you think this Kamun will be at this particular moment? What do you think that is going to have to evaluate? That is the question that I ask to you. And I want you and us, to catch a way, to build awareness, to find a way to answer to that question. So, I'm very glad that you have exchanged this particular moment, you and us. And I hope that we are going to have again more to share. So, thanks.